Hey, what's going on, guys? This is LaBar of Soap here, and today we're going to be playing Brave Frontier, the King of Fighters, Ascension of Orochi. So, it does say clear here, because I had an unfortunate mishap where I ended up losing the whole video. So, we're just going to do the whole thing again. So, it's going to be pretty fun. So I'm just going to bring along my friend who has Galeen. This is going to be the spheres, the skills, and the brave burst. Then I'm going to show you Gilgamesh. He's the spheres, skill, brave burst, spheres, skill, brave burst for a ruby. The Sheriff, here's the spheres, the skills, and the brave burst. We got the solid pole Kagura. We got the spheres here, the skills, and the burst. And then last but not least, Sarah Anya, here's her spheres, skills, and the brave bursts. Alright, so let's get this quests on the road. All right, here we go. Okay, looks like we're gonna be fighting Orochi. Look at him, he's looking real good. He's gonna be looking real bad in a second. Trying to knock us out. Let me auto break this because it's just easier to get everything together. Who's this that has my blood flowing within them? Alright. A little quick. A little bit of a quick battle there, but we're gonna get into it in the next battle. It's gonna be real good. Okay. Easy W there. Okay. Alright. So, actually, let's do Gaia's Will. Yeah, because that one's new. Actually, haven't done it yet. Then I'll revisit it and do the other mission. Orochi, I knew that you're here. My blood's been boiling for a fight with you. You will pay for what you did to my family. Looks like she's got some bad blood. Accursed child, you dare turn your hands against me? Perhaps you need to learn your lesson in futility again. We'll see about that. Come on, Brandon. Such good writing. Amazing. Alright, let's just go in. Holy moly. Slow it down for the epic battle. Pretty exciting. Let's see what happens to him. Oh, he's hitting us with that Reaper. The KO. Actually does a pretty decent amount of damage, actually. Wow. Alright, let's just do these brave bursts. Here we go. Oh no. Right, seems like he's doing absolutely nothing right now. Let me just auto the brave first really quick so they sync a little bit better. since I'm slow as molasses doing it. But we're gonna take out Orochi. We're gonna take him. We're gonna take out Orochi. Riot of the Blood. I don't know what that is. He's just throwing up stuff. Oh my goodness! He turned Leona against us. Now she's hitting us with the V slasher. The piercing hand. He pierced us. Someone just exploded. My god. There's the V. Holy moly. Crazy. Oh, there's the pierce again. An exorcism. This is crazy. Absolutely relentless. Except he's just doing one damage over and over and over again. But that's okay. Okay, I'm gonna speed it up just a little bit. Just cause I feel like the battle. A little bit quicker if you do that. Yeah, there we go. Moon Slasher. Air Bakugan. Piercing Hand. Again. Hitting us with the Pierce. Alright, yeah, this is a lot better. There's a lot of immunity time. I think he just taunted us. Wait, and we can't use, ability moves. That was a Pokemon reference, guys. We're getting there. Turn 6, 26%. We'll see. We'll see. Keep getting hit by that piercing hand. I don't think it's doing enough. I don't think he can do anything to us. I think we're too powerful. It's almost not 61%. Are we fighting a copy of Orochi the whole time? What? My goodness. Yeah, I guess so. Can we take him out? Do damage. We'll be good. He's doing a great survey on us. Absolutely crazy damage. I don't know if I can handle it, guys. That whole shield he puts up is kind of annoying, though. Just to go through. I think it just needlessly slows down the battle. Alright. Do the Warburst again real quick. Barely scratching his health when he does that. Crazy. Shield is really strong. Let's see. Oh, that was a little bit of damage. Hopefully he quits putting up that shield. Ridiculous. We'll just auto it for right now. There we go. Do a bit more damage. Holy moly. He's exercising us again. And Pearson. And then he must be the Rounding Reaper. That's alright, I think we got this in the bag now. I think he got tired of using the shields. Right. I think we took him out. There we go. Solid. We got a little Orochi egg. We got his egg from the chest. Maybe we can hatch a little Orochi. That'd be cool. It's a little Orochi boy. Alright. Orochi's open. And we got a gem? So kind. Alright, here it is. Here's the exposition. No! 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 Ah! Good. Orochi's evil won't rule the world anymore. Thank you for your help, Gretton.
Oh, you're welcome.
I really appreciate it.
See you around.
See you. You have a good time there.
Alright, so, there it is. That's, Orochi's ascension, I believe. And, when we get back, we won't be taking out Royal Rumble. But for now, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And have a nice day.